the ancient diamond eyes. It's where rumor that a meteor crashed on Earth. Diamond eyes landed before the smile ever lived there. During a masquerade party, 50 people were killed. The boiler in the cellar, it all went downhill. Many years later, the smiles were introduced. When Robert was coping after their loss, she stood as a way on how to bring them back. And she found the creator that could help her bring them back. And his name was DIAMONDEYES. Story of how it happened, but the story doesn't end since Rob made a deal with the Anthos. Robert passes on now. Roy takes the engines out of the booth. DIAMONDEYES take control. Where is it? Is it?